As we promised Nimrod Tech that we're going to give him two more ideas, let's jump in on Canva and create this techy 3D logo using our Canva and Photopea. With the tech idea, we're going to go to Elements. After we've created our canvas, our logo canvas, we're going to go to our Elements and we're going to search for tech. Because tech is cool and funky, we're going to scroll down until we find the right techy kind of international world on graphics. Then you're going to click once on this image that is like the techy kind of a world. We're going to size it. I'm liking his company to be green, blue. You're welcome to go with any color that suits you. So I liked the blue color and I'm going to run with that. And once that's added, you're going to press T for text and you're going to add the name of the company. So I would like to use the techy kind of font. So then you're going to look for tech font and then it will give you different kinds of techy fonts. I liked the Mokoto. So I'm going to go with Mokoto and I'm going to type the name of the business. And once the name is added, I'm going to press R for rectangle so that I can have a rectangle going through this image. So I can have the rectangle going through this image and then I'll change color and make that white because I don't want the rectangle to show on our design. Then I'm going to move the name of the company over there. And I'm going to change the color and make it my blue. And then the last thing that I'm going to do is press T, add more text, and then change it to tech. Reduce that a little bit. And there you go. Your first 2D, part one, is done. You need to download this and upload it as an image and then remove background because of that white background that we've added. Otherwise, when you get to Photopea, it's going to show. So don't forget to upload it as an image and then remove background so that it takes away the white. That's design number one. Number two, we're going to search for tech. And with this tech, I found this beautiful pictures with nodes. And we're going to use that to give the second design, this one. Once you've added this design, if you click on I, it is a design by Lunat Studio. It's called a high tech technology geometric. So we're going to go with blue because we're liking blue for his brand. I do not know what his colors of his brands are, but I'm going to stick with blue. And then you're going to rotate this design. Because what we're trying to achieve now is to have the name of the company coming out of these techy nodes, thingamajigs that I don't know. I like tech, but I don't know the tech lingo. Ha ha ha. So you're going to adjust it, rotate it, and then you're going to have another rectangle, cover the bit of nodes, and then add the name of the company. Then we change the name, color, and we make it blue. And then we add the other name, the other part of the name, which is the tech. Once you're done with 2D design, you're going to download the designs and you're going to upload it again. So this is step number two. Then you're gonna have to add a page. Drag this design that you've just created. The design that you've created, you would see now on the upload side, it's going to have the white marks on it. And you need to remove that using the remove.bg. You see, it's got the white mark. It's going to look ugly when you go to Photopea. So you need to size it, remove the background before you download it as a transparent file before you go to Photopea. So if you don't have remove.bg, go to my description below, go practice for 30 days for free. It's awesome and you're gonna love it. I haven't looked back since the couple of months that I've had it. and you're going to click on apply. And once it's applied like this, you're going to go on share and you're going to download the last file, which is page 5, as transparent. And then you're going to click on the page 5 and you download. Once you get to Photopea, you go to PSD templates and you look for mockups. You're welcome to use your own 3D PSD files by using upload from computer. I find it easy if we do it this way. And once it has loaded, once your PSD mockup has loaded, you're gonna double click where it says your logo here. You're gonna hide the group, drag your design. Beautiful does not have white ugly stuff on it. Size it quite nicely and align it. And then you're gonna go file, save as smart object, and you wait. And you click on logo mockup, and you, oh my word, Nimra, this looks amazing for me. This is the other idea that we were sharing with you. You're gonna go file, export as PNG or whichever format that you want. And the second one looks like that. You could have different colors if you want. You go file, export as. If this video is adding value to you, please don't forget to smash the like button so that YouTube can share it to other designers. Otherwise, thank you for spending time with me. I will see you on the next video.